all times. A friendly reminder, there is no eating and no drinking on this ride. Thank you and enjoy your ride.
Hello everyone, welcome aboard. This is Linus Van Pelt. Remember, stay in your seat for the whole trip and keep your arms, legs, and blankets inside the cars at all times. Have you heard the news? The Beagle Bonanza has come to town and we're all invited. Let's go! Look who's here for the Beagle Bonanza fishing derby. I see Peppermint Patty, Eudora, and is that Joe Sapp? I hope he bags a big fish. Woodstock and his friends are really excited about the Bonanza. At least I think they are. I can't read Chicken Scratch. Lucy is campaigning to be queen of the Bonanza. I'm not really sure if she's royal material, but she's definitely a royal pain.
I heard that.
The Beagle Scouts are on their way to see the Daisy Hill family's big concert at the bandstand later today. Who is your favorite Beagle? Worse than dog germs. Three cheers for the winner of the fishing derby, Snoopy. I guess Snoopy decided to catch a prize fish instead of a nap today. Is there anything that dog can't do? Hey look, it's Snoopy's brother Olaf. For a good time, be sure to visit his fun house on Rocky Reef. It's jam-packed with laughs, thrills, and do I see the Great Pumpkin? I can't believe it! Woodstock and his bird buddies bring the biggest and best boysenberry bushes to the Beagle Bonanza every year. That sentence and those boysenberries are a mouthful. Snoopy and the Daisy Hill family are playing some of their favorite songs. The whole gang's here, so tap your toes and boogie your feet to the Beagle Bonanza Bluegrass Beat. What a great way to end the day.
Thank you.